Hello, my name is Andy, and I'm a rising senior at Lowell High School. The first milestone for my wind turbine project is to create a working circuit board. So, basically, here, I have a stepper motor. I have a stepper motor, which is connected.
So now I explain the rules of the breadboard. So basically, at the sides, with the positive and negative terminals, the vertical nodes are connected, while near the center, the horizontal nodes are connected. And the horizontal nodes are not connected across the gap. So basically here, when the wind turbine spins, this motor spins, and then this acts like a battery, so that provides a current down these four wires. And the current from these four wires goes across these jumper wires, to these diodes, to more jumper wires, and then two more diodes, and then eventually to the LED bulb, which lights it up. And then the current at the end diodes, they reach the capacitors, which finish off at ground. So right now, I'll spin the motor, and you can tell that the LED will light up.